That didn't help at all. Do we have any more pitches?
There's a little gap in the tail. Take a look.
Okay. Thanks.
Almost got the gear good to go.
Need a hand?
Need an extra hand? Never used a rebreather before.
I think we're in good shape. It's probably not a bad idea for you to have a clue how these things work. Gotta say, not too happy with our captain at the moment.
Making a fortune on this trip. Play it cool for now.
Yeah, I know. Let's just play cool for now.
Cool? Why?
There's no point in antagonizing her.
If she tries to keep me from doing this dive one more time, that's it. Gloves off.
That's fair. Just don't force her hand.
She used to captain.
I'm gonna get these rebreathers set up, and then we'll go through the final steps together.
Cool. Just holler at us when you're ready.
Sunrod. Ooh, binoculars. Oh, I was going to look at Conrad's face. Nothing down. Anything in the sky? Is there a helicopter? Nope.
Hey.
Hey, back.
Yeah. Guess we can't talk. I'll speak to... I'll have a look at this device. It's Sunny.
You know how to use that?
Nope.
No. Not really.
Might want to just let it do its thing.
Okay, do you want to have a chat? Okay. What about now? Nope. Fair enough. I suppose I'll go back down. Is that a bathroom, I'm guessing?
I'm not sure Julia left anything on the mainland.
Oh, yeah. Perfume would be
as it cost.
That's just
it made her happy.
Yeah, wanna smell nice when you go for a dive. Anything else? What about this room number right? Nope, can't go in there. Spoken to Brad, looked at the photo.
Dudes, tanks are ready when you are.
Ah, now we can speak to her.
Okay.
Dudes!
So, this is the rebreather. Way cooler than a regular scuba setup. It takes all that CO2 that you'd normally just exhale into the water, and instead, it gets totally reused. Then it reduces decompression time on your way up. State of the art. Okay.
That sounds expensive.
Whoa, 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 Eager Beaver. You gotta check your O2 first.
Thanks for sending me straight.
Okay, you little clownfishes. I'm gonna go see what Fliss is up to.
You behave, Connie.
Ah, she's in the bathroom. Probably getting changed. Looking for a first mate, Captain. The camera.
You're on camera. I'll take the wheels.
Let's get a before photo.
Soon as you and me.
Out of the frying pan.
All right, kids. Good to go.
Take.
Just remember the rules, please.
I got the bang stick.
Yeah, I heard that about you.
Ha ha. You ever have to use one?
On a shark? Nope.
She doesn't look impressed at all.
Whoa, you good?
More or less.
Oh, our first.
Too bad Fliss is danger. So tight.
She acts like we're going to ransack the plane.
Hey, a souvenir would be cool.
It's not like one tiny little thing would hurt anybody. I won't tell if you won't.
Not like they can scan the wreck every night at sundown. There. That shape. That's gotta be it.
Whoa. That is, like, way bigger than I thought.
Damn.
That's what she said.
It's pretty intact, too. This is a fucking remarkable find.
Let's swim around a little and find a way in.
Howdy, Captain. You fancy a pint with your second in command?
You are not my second in command.
Third in command?
No.
Fresh and eager cabin boy.
Still a no.
Your well-paying, dashingly handsome, seafaring client is requesting the pleasure of your company over a frosty amber liquid.
No.
Pass. I have to stay focused on your friends down there.
I don't drink myself, so let's make the characters relatable and boring. It's a long story.
It's a long story. It's complicated and it's really difficult to explain.
Well, I'm a complicated guy. Try me.
Well, it involves at least several trips to the bank and signing of big stacks of paper with large numbers on them.
So you took out a loan.
You know, you're smarter than you look.
If you're interested, maybe my family can make an investment in your business.
That's very kind of you.
That's very kind of you to offer. I suppose we could have that conversation. You know what? I better spend some time keeping the Duke of Milan shipshape.
Aye, aye.
Yeah, turn the screen off, there
we go. Weather looks clear.
Well, I mean, if you look outside.
I have to keep an eye on those clouds. Uh-oh. It's getting mighty crowded out here.
I mean, there's one other thing. Binoculars. Over to our right. Can't see anything there. Nothing on our left. Yeah, I'm sure the but that was an hour, right? Oh well. Maybe we'll have a third character taking a look.
Hey there, how's it hanging?
Monitor the dive.
You can monitor the dive while I do some boat maintenance.
Not a prob, Bob.
I'm serious. You can't fuck around with this stuff, Conrad. Do it for real or don't do it.
Yeah, totally. I got you. Serious.
Yeah, sure.
I should have said nothing.
Watch me.
Yeah. 1-2, 1-2.
Duke to Alex. Duke to Julia.
Well, that's in the good. Brad, how about some fun time? Julia is not in there, but there is a painting on the wall.
Why do I keep these around?
So you can see the future. We're just gonna pick up the same stuff. Wow. Perfume. Steal it. Let's have a quick word with Brad. Hello, big boy.
Hi.
Hey.
You okay?
Hope the lovebirds are having the time of their lives down there.
Hope I know what they're doing.
I hope they know what they're doing down there. Attitude matters 20 meters down.
Alex plays the goof, but he was pretty serious about acing his diving certification.
What are the dives?
What other dives have they done? When I got the booking, I thought they were newbies.
Alex and Julia have both logged plenty of dives. I'm the real amateur. But I'm ready.
Huh. Gotta get back up top. Check you later.
Check you later.
Hello again, little blip. What you doing all the way out here?
Is it getting closer, maybe? No. Let's have a look at this, I suppose.
Wow, that is not your everyday wreck. I hope those clowns don't get me in trouble.
Yep. I think that's pretty much everything we've interacted with.
Howdy, Captain. How's the sea?
Big and blue.
And how's the sky?
Brighter than you.
Boom! Game, set, match.
Uh-huh.
Binoculars again, maybe?
What's that about?
That is not the Coast Guard. So we're not under arrest.
How should we handle this?
This feels off.
This feels off. Just be quiet and don't say anything stupid, okay?
Damage here, you see this? Look at our boat!
We can take care of this, man. It's not a problem. What do you think? Like, $10 cover it? Oh, whoops, my bad. Let's make it 20. Well, shoot, you think it's more like 30? I can do 30. Alright, you guys drive a hard bargain, but I'm with you. Here, let's just throw in the whole pot.
Why?